Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat to my dearest students. The last time we hugged you farewell, we didn't expect it to be for this long or this challenging. We miss your laughter and chatter, the early morning bus rides, the rush to run and claim the turf, dodging your lunch trays to catch up with your friends, and hurrying up on stairs for in time for salah. These memories are a special part of your childhood that we share, and subhanallah, we treasure it too. These unprecedented times have taught us many things we weren't ready for, and while we learned to adapt, we rose higher and stronger together, alhamdulillah. If there is one thing you take away from this year's online learning, it is for you to know how cared you are. It is for you to know and fully understand how important your life is. You matter. Your thoughts matter. Your vision matters. The way that you perceive the world and the place that you hope it becomes one day matters. You have the potential for greatness. You have the ability inside of you to rise above any obstacle, any challenge placed before you. You have the power to succeed and the strength to be victorious in any situation. My dear children, you are intelligent. You are brave. The way that you see things is important. I want you to walk away from this year knowing that you are a warrior, that you are a fighter, that you will never give up, and that you will always persevere constantly fighting for the good in the world. So never stop believing in yourself. Never stop seeing the good in people. Never let go of the rope of Allah. Never stop going out of your way to help others. Work hard, study hard, and work harder than you ever have in your life. Push yourself, challenge yourself to take a step out of your comfort zone. It's the moments that you take a step out of your comfort zone that the actual growing begins. The struggle you are in today is developing your strength for tomorrow. So inshallah, when tomorrow arrives, all bright and shiny with a rainbow, you will be ready and we will always be with you.
JazakAllah for this. It's really special. Like, it's been long since I went to school. I'm very excited to be back to the school.
Thank you, ma'am, for everything you keep doing for us and keep giving us gifts and teaching us so well. You put in so much effort to teach us so amazingly. Thank you, ma'am.
How excited are you for school to be open?
I'm really excited.
JazakAllah khair, Kubra ma'am, for the gift. I really like chocolate a lot.
Really?
I can't wait to go back to school.
Inshallah.